stay.
So this is only the second time Revo's been put in front, and this is a neutral balance prop. So the lift is a little steep. Put one leg in, put the other leg in, push to the back, make sure the knees are down, pull the cart up underneath.
Shoulder.
Once the dog is in the saddle, it's really easy because the cart is supporting the dog.
Oh, you're a movie star.
I know.
Get the tail.
Now, I forgot to take your belly strap cover off, so I have to do that now because I need to adjust your support strap. So I'm going to drop this for a second and do that. But the dog is being supported by the cart, so I'm going to see.
Whimper, whimper, whimper.
Got this little Velcro lock here to keep this all in place, and I'm having a hard time getting it on. So now, pulling on the support strap, placing my hand on his shoulder blades, reattach the support strap to itself so that the yoke is floating over his shoulders. And then I lengthen it.
I know.
You like that better.
Good boy, kisses.
Thank you. Okay. Okay, now you can go.
Good job.
Good boy.
There you go.